Hi, I'm David from the Questacon Science Squad. I love candles, but you can't eat them, can you? So they're not really perfect. I want to show you today how to make a candle that you can eat. What you're going to need is a piece of lightly boiled potato about this size and some slithered almonds. Now what you're going to do, grab some of your slithered almonds like that. Here we go. Take one of them and poke it into the top of your candle there, or your potato, and grab a lighter, light it on fire. Watching it burn. There we go, almost. And there you have it, an edible candle. Now to find out why our candle burns like this, you can head on down to the Science Squad website. I'll see you next time.